Hello and welcome to another UltraSaurus video. Today we're going to show you how to set up and configure a Minecraft Earth map on your server. First you'll need to head over to this website and then hit download. Then you'll be greeted with this page. Here you can select the size of the world that you want to download. So if you want the 1 in 2000, that's going to be a smaller world than the 1 in 500. In this example, we're going to show the 1 in 1000 because it's small, but also shows you how to do it with multiple files. So here you're greeted with a few links. In this case, there's three of them. This is because the world is so large that it needs to come in multiple zip files. So let's open all the files. I'll just open them in a new tab. And then you're greeted with this page. Sometimes there might be an ad here, sometimes you're just going to be greeted with this page. But you need to click STIP in the top right corner, where you then get redirected to the MediaFire website. From there, the download might start automatically, or you need to click on the download button, but then you just download all the files you need. For the bigger ones, there are actually up to 14 files that you need to download, but here it's only these three files. After your files are downloaded, you need to make sure that you have 7-zip installed. We'll leave a link in the description below if you don't have it. After you have installed 7-zip, you need to make sure that you highlight all the files that you have downloaded, right-click, more properties, and then extract here or extract all depending on where you want it. This will take some time because it's a lot of files that it needs to unzip and will depend on your computer's specs. After this is finished, you'll find a new folder existing in the same folder where you have unzipped them. For me, it's in the download page, so it's at the bottom of that download page. If you click in, you'll see that there are a few files. These files make up your Earth map world. So now you need to head over to the server where you want to install Earth map on, click on the file manager, and then click on the button that you see right here. This button will show you your SFTP login details. Now that you have the details open, you'll need to open FileZilla or whatever your SFTP program is. If you don't know what SFTP is, we have a YouTube video tutorial that you can follow to understand how it works and what it does. Anyways, you need to copy the address and paste it in the first slot, right here. And then you need to copy the username and paste it in the second slot, right here. Click Quick Connect. Then you'll get prompted with a password. Obviously, put in the password if you have never generated a password. There is a reset password or change password button that you can click on where you then can set your first password. Now, within FileZilla, you need to locate the folder where you extracted EarthMap to. For me, it's within downloads right here. And then you need to locate your world folder in your server. This server has never started, which is why it doesn't exist. So I'll go ahead and start the server. And then make sure to stop it again. The server always needs to be turned off when you play with the world files, because if you restart, it will save the current loaded chunks to disk and override the stuff you have just uploaded. Now that I've restarted the server, you'll see that I now have a world folder available to me. Head into that folder, and then you'll see there's dim-1, dim-1, and then just general information. We will just highlight everything and delete it to make sure that no residue is there. This will delete everything in the existing other dimensions. If you want to keep the end or the nether, you keep dim1 and dim-1. Then you drag over all the extracted files. And this way you upload all the world files to your server. Please be aware, this might take a very long time, and if you have a bad internet connection or a bad connection to the server, we'd suggest maybe doing it overnight, but just letting your PC running. After the upload is finished, you can close out of FileZilla and then head over to your server. Here, you can either start the server or install whatever other plugins slash mods you want to play with. For example, DynMap is a good one. We also have a guide for that in the description below. And there you have it. This was how you upload an Earth map to your Minecraft server. Have fun and have a nice day.